Camel Jammers, just got a question in from Sleepy Icy Pride, who wants to know, how strong is a white shark's bite? Well, recently, Australian scientists made some biomechanical models, and they calculated that the bite force of a great white would be around 4,000 pounds per square inch. Now that's about 20 times more powerful than anything we could do. But bear in mind that those measurements were taken from models, not from sharks in the field. How would you go about actually getting those measurements? From a great white, or from, say, a blue shark, or a seven-gill shark, or a lemon shark, or a tiger shark? Well, one thing I don't recommend you do, I don't think you should put pressure sensors on your head and stick your head inside. Write me and tell me your ideas.